Hey, what's up mga pare ko, Mari ko, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At nandito na naman ako para magbigay sa inyo ng isang reaksyon tungkol na naman sa mga bagay-bagay. Ayan. At i-re-react ko ngayon ay tungkol dito sa isang palalabas pa lang na pinikula. Itong The Lady of Heaven. Ayan, The Lady of Heaven. At ito'y palalabas pa lang ito sa pinikula nitong itong 2021. At itong trailer na to ay sobrang ganda kung inyong mapapanood. Ayan. At yun nga, para hindi na tayo magtagal, ayan, panoorin natin.
The world is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place. Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong. Your loving mother, Fatima.
Hop, into muna natin dyan, no. Kita nyo, umpisa pa lang ng ano, ng trailer niya, no. Ganda-ganda yung tunog, saka yung paano yung tema. Kaya parang nakakahikayat panoorin. Ituloy natin.
Did your mother ever tell you the story of the Lady of Heaven? She was very special. Daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
My time is up. At ito ay parang isang religious din na pinikula na pagbabasiya natin sa mga ating mga reliyon.
It's near. And afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth.
You're gonna let a woman tell us what to do?
We will burn her out!
Ay, grabe ang tunog, no? Parang nakakakilabot, saka nakaka-intense. Parang talagang masarap panoorin siya.
God will judge all of you.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Its shadow will be cast across many generations to come.
It's said some people are so full of faith, they give strength to everyone around them.
The greatest thing in this life and the hereafter is the spreading of peace in the world.
Lady Fatima's goodness inspired people to stand up, no matter what the cost. Her legacy lives on.
Yun nga, at napakaganda ng trailer na to. At nakakilabot ang mga tunog. At sa trailer pa lang, malalaman mo na kung gaano kaganda ang isang pinikula. Itong pinikulang ito ay base sa reliyon na rin. At sa paanong tema po ng mga tao. Kaya itong taon daw, ipapalabas na itong pinikula na to. Ayan, hintayin po natin. At yun nga mga pare ko, Mari ko. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa mga nakikinig diyan at nanonood sa aking vlog ngayon. At magkita-kita ulit tayo sa aking reaction. At sa mga hindi pa po nakadikit sa akin, ayan, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and don't forget to click the bell button para ma-notify po kayo sa aking mga bagong video. Ayan, see you guys and